anybody listening to let your dreams run wild. Imagine with me. Imagine, imagine, no heaven or hell, a world of paradise and not a purgatory cell. Imagine a world without a need for jails. Imagine your dreams and what they would entail. Imagine a world where no countries are war, no religion, no masses, no starving or poor. Imagine a world where people shared all the wealth, no need to work all your life to keep food on the shelf. Imagine a world where people did more than for self. Imagine if we all cared about each other's health. Imagine, imagine, keep dreaming still. I can see a world where trees aren't looked at as dollar bills, where nature and animals are loved and respected. Imagine that, realizing that all is connected. Imagine, imagine that all the rivers ran free. Imagine no industry, you can drink the water without paying a fee. Imagine no pollution, you can breathe in the air, lay and stare at the sky without a care in the world. No cancer, no need to beware, the sun rays just kiss. Can you imagine this? You can call me a dreamer, and maybe I am, but imagine a world where we all gave a damn. No greed or hunger, a brotherhood of man, a sisterhood of humans, sharing the world. Imagine that if you can, if you can, if you can. Started feeding the needy. Imagine that it's hard, but it should be easy. Imagine the money they used to spend on war was used to feed, house, and clothe the poor. Imagine again a world without the need for money. No banks or tanks, I know it must sound funny. Imagine a world without the need for leaders. Every person realizing their power, no need for rulers. Imagine a world where equality reigned. Every person doing their best to ease the pains, realizing we're blessed to have this world as a home. Realizing together we're strong and never alone. I guess to some this might seem just like dreams, but to me, I guess it seems these dreams could be the start of a new world. I keep these dreams in my heart, and I'm not the only one. Imagine your part, imagine that. Your dreams and manifest them in this world.